Welcome back to another edition of Audio Fiends. Today, we have Black. I like to call him Six Slack because it's easier. It's more, you nigga automatically know who you're talking about. But,
that's fair.
I don't want y'all getting on my ass, you know what I'm saying? I just call it Six Slack, man. It's easy.
You know what I like? I like pronouncing something wrong, but it seems right. So the quintessential example, even though there's a music channel, is Hunter x Hunter. You'd be like, no, it's Hunter x Hunter. You're not supposed to say the X. I'm saying the X. I'm saying Six Slack. I'm saying GIF.
All right. So with all that being said, make sure you subscribe. Yo, help us out. Yo, Maddie, y'all be watching, not subscribing. Subscribe and like the video. So today, again, we got Six Slack. Fatal Attraction. This is his newest song that came out. He's been going on a little run, you know, dropping some shit. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna make a disclaimer. I don't like this dude. I don't like his music. I don't like the way he sings. And I don't like his voice. But they suck him. They glaze him. And it's like, Party Next Door better than him? The R&B artist out there.
Miguel?
Miguel's better than him. Well, who
else? Frank Ocean?
Frank Ocean? I don't like Frank Ocean either. But I'd rather listen to Frank Ocean than Six Slack. I listened to the whole Lonnie Bro collection. That shit was fire. Well, not the whole thing, but who?
The dude that you said is better than Frank Ocean? Who? Steve Lacy?
I definitely like Steve Lacy over this dude. Brent Faiyaz is better than this dude.
Tory's
better than this dude. Now these are all my opinions, because I haven't done the proper deep dive into Six Slack's music. But we have Audio Fiends, so now's the time. So I don't want you guys to, I'm giving you guys all the facts. I'm putting all my cards on the table. Not a big fan of Six Slack, but maybe I'll grow to like him. So quick producer spotlight. On this song we have Sir Dylan, Forward Slash, and Christopher Riddick Tynes. Don't know who any of these niggas are. Okay.
I will say, I don't think I've heard more than like six songs from Six Slack before, so this'll be a you know, a little introduction for me, I guess.
Yeah, I only know like really the only real song I can go off the top of my head is, you know, the famous song.
Fuck, I don't even know
what it goes.
Yeah, I
couldn't tell you something about you.
Yeah, no, I couldn't tell you something.
I don't know. All right, let's get into it. Them R&B chords, man.
Words gotta match the actions. Fatal attraction. R&B. For every time we went through it, no, it's all on me. So no more running backs, no more apologies. Slant right, got me thrown. Before we ever fought, we spent hours on the phone. I done dragged on my ex.
I like Bryson Tiller better too.
We know they got FOMO. We know it's all pro.
Because they both do this thing where it's like, well, Bryson Tiller does it a lot, but he actually has the ability to hit high notes. This dude just always just sings like this. Just slow, droning bullshit all the time, bro. Where's the variation? Where's the high note hitting? Where's the falsetto?
Maybe we'll see it.
Where's the long, you know...
I'm up when they talk about us. If you're talking about me, I must have did something right. I could make one night feel like a whole damn life. Get rid of that strife. Update your life on some iOS. Came three times, you got a BioS. Always been a plug, no denying that shit. I know how to keep you wired, I inspire that shit. Fatal attraction. I will ride for you, ride for you, ride for you. Die for you, die for you, die for you. Live for you, cry for you, slide with you. Yeah. Make me never wanna leave you. Fatal attraction. with your head. I done been a lot of things, but one thing I'm not is scared. If it's one thing I got to share, it's a lot of spilling going on, a lot of hurting going on.
Which is boring. What's going wrong?
Boring as fuck.
He's a, you're right. He's just been singing the same way the entire time.
Like, I don't even count as singing. It's just rapping.
Yeah.
But here's the thing.
Yeah, this is low quality sing rap. Bryson Tiller was the king of sing rap.
He was the king of sing rap, man. But this is the thing that I will give him credit for. This dude is a penman. He's penning some shit right here.
Yeah, sure.
And on top of that, this dude got flow. He got some good flow on him. He knows how to hit the pockets, especially when you're making R&B music. But where's the actual singing?
Yeah. How you feel about the beat?
Cool.
Yeah.
You've been through too much and you don't need no more. The help I get is gold, see 3PO. It might be fatal, but I'm hooked on it. Gotta write a book on it. Love it when you shook on it. Get a second look on it. You in love, no denying that shit. I know how to get you wired, I inspire that shit. Fatal attraction. Oh, I will ride for you, ride for you, ride up. Die for you, die for you, die for you. Live for you, cry for you, slide with you. Yeah.
Baby, this is good.
What is?
Hey, look how you set up that hook. That was really good. Intricate, nice hook.
Alright, fair.
Oh no. Don't talk to me anymore, yo.
Dear Mother, Father, God, I just want to thank you for the opportunity to be with
us. Hey, this is fire. What have they got going on here?
What, the person talking in the background?
Nah, the fucking beat.
Happy with who I am.
I gotta hear that again. What was that?
To experience that. To be so perfect. To be happy with who I am.
It's that Drake shit, bro.
Wear my body righteously.
To be confident with the words that.
Alright, man, he should have put that. He should have rapped on that.
That whole shit was a fucking boring, bro. What a snooze fest, man. Nigga almost fell asleep listening to that shit.
So here's my, like, my final
nigga
thing.
Nigga stinks, man.
This is my final point, right? This is what happens when niggas think their lyrics are the most important thing. Because clearly that's what he thought.
Maybe he's just not nice.
Oh, he's nice. He's clearly nice at making music. He's clearly nice.
You can't sing.
I haven't seen it. You know, there was like literally like I don't even want to almost like it's not worthy of even give it credits, right? It's not even worthy of giving it credit, but you know, I came in strong saying that I never hear this dude sing, but there were little times where he held the note out in the hook, you know, like it was a blip. You heard it though.
Huh? That's not an answer. yeah, a little bit, but
bro, I'm telling you, man, most of the fans just like the shit that he be penning, bro, because I love the way Six Flags sing. I can't imagine you saying that, bro. It's not even singing. But hey, what'd you rate it?
Five?
It's a five for me, dog. It's
fucking boring.
Yeah, snooze fest. But hey, I'll react to some more. I'm going to give him more chance because, you know, that's the thing, you know. Was the beat really that special? If you don't got a good beat, man, you know what I'm saying? But I'll give the nigga another chance, yo. That beat made him make a lullaby.
What a mercy.
Huh, holy. Anyway, yo, don't forget to like. Don't forget to subscribe, bro. Don't forget to subscribe. We'll catch you in the next one. Peace out.
Bye.